The song from here, La, this is going to be your La, okay? So it's going to be your La, So, then Do, okay? So, my spirit, so it's going to be La, So, Do, okay? That's one more time, La, So, Do. So this is your La. Your La consists with flat, A, and then B. So La, So, and then So consists with F sharp, flat and then C sharp, okay? So La, So, then Do. So Do, that's your F sharp, okay? B and then E flat, okay? So La, So, Do, okay? So, oh my spirit, see, then you come here, this one, this key is your E, okay, E, and then, so when you hit the E, then you come here, you can either play just your so, or you add a 7 to it, so it's going to be, okay, let's start. My spirit. See, you can add all this. Then you come to your E. Magnify the Lord. Back to your Do. Then here is very important. You hit this. See, this key. B7. So B7 consists with this. Okay, B, F sharp, and then A, B, and then E flat. So it's going to be, oh my soul. Then you come here, this key. Or you can just play like this. Okay, E at 9. So you can play. Okay. Then I went here. Praise. This key right here is C sharp 7. Okay? You can either play like, oh my soul, then you come to soul, praise his name, you see, praise his name, or just come here. Okay? This one is C sharp 7, and then you go here, B suspended chord, okay? Then you come back to F sharp. Let's do one more time. Oh my soul. Okay. You can do like this. Praise. You see? This is your Do. See that? Then 1, 2, 3. So this is going to be your B, C sharp, and then F sharp. Then you go like this. For death. So, as soon as you land on F sharp, then you hit the E to make it F sharp 7. So this is going to be like your passing chord. For death. Then you come back to your Do. See? For death. Could not. Then 7 again. B7. Him captive, so could not. Then you come back to far. See? Then you go to your re. Even your re is C sharp minor. This key. Okay. Even in the grave. See? Then you come to so. Jesus. See, it's long. Watch here. You can do this. F sharp, diminished 7. Okay, it's. Then you continue. Even in the grave. See that? Watch here. You're about to finish. So you go. Jesus. See this key. You can play like this. Or play like this. Jesus, then you finish. Normally you can go like this to finish. This is your F sharp. But I added this to it, okay? The E. Jesus, you see? Then you finish. It's Lord. Let's do one more time. Even in the grave. Jesus. So let's do one more time. Even in the grave. See? Jesus is. Then you finish. One more time. Everywhere I go. Watch here. Jesus. This is your F sharp. Then you come here. Watch here. He is Lord. That's E flat minor. Then you go like this. Then everywhere I go, Jesus, kind of Jesus. See, Jesus, you hit the C7, then C sharp 7, then F sharp 7, and you finish. Let's one more time. Everywhere I watch, Jesus. Is Lord, you can do like this. See? Do, do, do. Then go everywhere I go. Jesus. One more time. Everywhere I go. Jesus. You see, this is your soul. Watch here. It's long. So C diminished. This one, when you hit the F sharp diminished, then you add C to it. Then it will become C diminished 7. Then you continue. Everywhere I go. Watch here. Jesus. See? When you hit this, your left also will come here. Jesus. E. It's long. So let's start the whole song. Look at my left and my right. Oh, my spirit. Okay, watch. Magnify, that's your E. Find the F sharp, the long. Watch here. You see? This key right here. I don't even know how to pronounce this. Okay, then you come here. All this key, I don't know how to pronounce them. Okay? But look at my hands. Then you come here. Oh, my soul. See this key? Or you can go like this. My soul. See that? Then you go here. Praise. Or you can just go to do before. Oh, my soul. Watch. Praise. Easily. See that? Then you go for them. See that? Watch here. 7. B7. Could not hold him captive. See that? Then you go. Even as you read. Do again so. Even in the grave. See that? Jesus is Lord. Then you repeat, even in the grave, Jesus is Lord. Everywhere I go, Jesus is the Lord. Everywhere I go, Jesus is. Guys, God bless you. If you have any question, let me know, okay? God bless you.